It is musical fountain which has the apparatus shown here. It has an Arduino where 13, 12, 10 and 11 pins are connected to the LED through resistors, and we have a solenoid valve that operates whether the water should go on or not. And when a particular frequency comes, the switch that the transistor that acts as a switch gets closed and the water flows through the solenoid valve. And it has a pump that regulates the, that pumps the water into the solenoid. And that's the code.
I close, you need it.